गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन विद योर फैमिली मेंबर्स। स्टूडेंट, यू नो इट वेरी वेल दैट कोरोना इज द मोस्ट बर्निंग टॉपिक ऑफ द डे एंड कोरोना वायरस डिजीज दैट इज कोविड 19 इज एन इन्फेक्टिशियस डिजीज कॉज्ड बाय ए न्यू वायरस। द डिजीज कॉजेज रेस्पिरेटरी इलनेस with symptoms such as a cough, fever and in more severe cases difficulty in breathing. You can protect yourself by washing your hands, then avoiding touching of your face and avoiding close contact with the people who are unwell. So stand, the safety from this disease is in your hands. So remain at home, do your work. So let us perform an activity based on this coronavirus. Stand, activity is, just see the board. Here we have given, collect the data of total corona patient of any 5 state of India. Any 5 state you can take randomly. Round off the data to the nearest 100. Means what data you got, you have to round off this data to the nearest 100. Then after, you have to draw the bar graph and find the most and least, both most as well as least affected area on the basis of the data you got. And now randomly let us take some states. Suppose, firstly I have taken Telangana. Then, secondly, suppose I am taking West Bengal. Suppose, third I am taking UP, means Uttar Pradesh. Suppose, fourth I am taking Bihar. And suppose, last, let us take our state. That is Haryana. Suppose these 5 states I have selected. Now, you have to take the data of these states from either from TV or internet or whatsoever it is. I have taken the data from the internet and I am going to write it. Telangana, the number of patients of COVID-19 are 960. West Bengal, they are 514. Uttar Pradesh, they are 1510. Then Bihar, they are 153. And in Haryana, they are 272. This is the situation of, or you can say, counting of COVID-19 patients. So, first of all, you have to estimate these numbers to the nearest 100. So, let us start from the first one. Here, if you want to round out to the nearest 100, you have to encircle the digit which is at 100 place. Here at 100 place, digit is 9. Now, see the digit which is just after this means, now you have to see the test digit. The rule of rounding off to the nearest 100 is, if this digit that is at 10th place, if this digit is either 5 or more than 5, then you have to add 1 to the next digit, means it's 100 digit, and these two digits will become 0. And if this digit is less than 5, then this digit will remain same and other two list to other two will become 0. Here we will see this number, this digit 6 is more than 5. So we will add 1 to this number, 100 number. If we add 1 here, it will become 1. 9 plus 1, 10. And these two digits will become 0. So total number will be 1000. Means 960 is rounded off to the 1000. In same way you have to do the here. You just encircle the digit at 100 place. Now just see this digit. Here at 10th place it is 1, and 1 is less than 5. So this digit will remain same 5 as it is, and other 2 will become 0. Now take this number. Here again encircle the digit at 100 place. So we encircle it. Now see the digit at 10th place. As this digit is also less than 5. So this number will remain same. 1, 5 will remain same. And other 2 will become 0, 0. Then again you just encircle this digit. Now see this 5. Here exact 5 is there. So you have to add 1 to this number. So when you will add, what it will become? It will become 2. And these two digits will be 0, 0. So 153 will be rounded up to the 200. Now again you encircle the digit at 100 place. And now you just see this digit. If this digit is more than 5, so add 1 to this number and this number will become 300. Now friend, you have to represent these numbers on the graph. So to draw the bar graph, you have to take two axes. One is horizontal and another is vertical. This horizontal axis is known as x-axis, and this vertical axis is known as y-axis. So along this vertical axis, you have to take the number of patient, and along x-axis, you have to take the state. So here first state is what? It is Telangana. And according to this state, how many estimated patients? They are 1000. So on this x-axis you have to represent the state. So Telangana, corresponding to Telangana, there are 1000 patients. So you write the same. Like this. With the help of scale. And here you write the name of the state. In short form you can write Telangana. For Telangana you can write T. So, and you make sure that the width of the bar and gap of the bar should be same. So this is the bar, this bar representing the number of patient in the state Telangana. In same way, you have to represent the others. Now next is for West Bengal, and corresponding to this state, how many patients are there? 500. So next is 500 will lie between 400 and 600. So between this, so this bar will represent number, means 500 patient, and this bar is for West Bengal. W. Next you have to represent for Uttar Pradesh, and corresponding to the state there are 1500 patients. So 1500 lie between 400 and 600. So near about this. Here you will write 1500. And here you write Uttar Pradesh. The width of the bar should be same. If you draw with scale, that will be proper. The next will be Bihar. Corresponding to Bihar, there are 200. So 200 is this. Here you will write Bihar. The last is for Haryana. Corresponding to Haryana, there are 300 between 200 and 400. This first end represent Haryana. And now you have to show the scale. So on y axis, right? On y axis, here 10 small division is equal to 200 patient. Now we have to find the most effective state and least effective state. Here, most affected state. Which one is most affected state? Whose bar is maximum? That is UP, means Uttar Pradesh. And least affected state, whose bar is least? Whose is? That is Bihar. So friend, in the same way you have to perform an activity. You can take any other 5 state, do all the things in that, and you have to do this. So this is for the day. Thank you.